Even if we could be together, what makes you think it would work?
Because I feel it in my heart.
Are you going to this masquerade party at Trick?
I wasn't planning on it.
Please, Nathan, do it for me.
I'll think about it. Stay with me
tonight. I need to know why.
Because you're looking really hot standing out here in the rain, and I'm thinking I have to kiss you. You're my brother.
I'll be friends forever. I know it.
In 4 years, we'll be right back here. Now, done with college or wherever we go.
We should be celebrating, not complaining. Where's Peyton? She must be so thrilled for you.
You broke up.
Shut up. You're gonna be okay. I'm gonna get you into some jammies, and then I'm gonna take a cab home.
Oh, baby, stay. I want us to be together forever.
How long's it been?
2 years.
Luke, I missed you. Welcome to the
planet. See, I was stupid because I thought I ruined our friendship. And you ruined it a long time ago.
And you guys were broken up. Am I crazy? Do you not feel what I have felt every day that we've been apart for the last 3 years?
Maybe it's good that the river court will be gone. When we see it, it just reminds us of what's gone.
How are you feeling?
I'm fine. What about Brooke?
You said we were destined to be together! I wish you never had, because you did not mean any of it!
Nathan, it's complicated. Lucas, there's nothing complicated about that.
Don't marry her, Luke! Why won't you ever just let me all the way in?
You hurt me so bad.
What do you want from me? I fly to LA, I asked you to marry me, you said no, so I'm done.
I never said no!
I wish I could go back.
Don't say that to me.
As most of you in here realize, you don't forget your first love.
It's not like that.
No, it is like that, Lucas. It's exactly like that.
You take Brooke to be thy wed wife, to have and to hold from this day forward.
Lucas, you can't. I'm sorry, but you just can't, because I love you.
But because he knew somewhere out there was the other half.
Dude, Brooke's the other half.
You realize I wouldn't be in this situation if it wasn't for you?
You ruined my life, man.
Look, you lied and told me that kiss did not feel exactly the same as it felt 3 years ago.
It's all a lie.
I wanted you to fight for me. I don't want you to say things like that.
You gotta go.
Sometimes it feels like it was yesterday. That feeling that you get at 17 or 18, that nobody in the history of the world has ever been this close, has ever loved as fiercely,